Renowned cleric Bishop Sunday Garuba has declared that all the conspiracies against President Muhammadu Buhari and the country through the ENSAS protest will end in futility. Bishop Garuba made the declaration at the day two of the ongoing 21-day special prayer and fasting organized by the National Interfaith and Religious Organization for Peace, Bishop Garuba. The group's national coordinator noted that demonic forces indeed ganged up against the country using the ENSAS protest to accomplish their evil desires against Nigeria.
We have hope in this nation, knowing fully well that Nigeria is a great nation. And one thing we know, by the grace of God, this nation will not break. This nation will stand as one great nation. We will stand up and we will stand tall in other continents of the earth. We want to thank God that God in his infinite wisdom assured us that all the powers, all the demonic forces that are fighting this nation, God will put them to shame.
But for divine intervention, he said the nation would have been history by now with the destructions and loss of lives from the violent mass action. Basil Okafor, Core TV News, Abuja.